I'm actually shocked that you didn't know.
I really didn't know.
Okay. What made you tell her?
I'm trying to remember.
Seems like I don't know.
JC told me that she had one.
Oh, does she?
I don't know.
Shut up. That's interesting.
But that could be a big boy, too. I'm so confused, right?
Okay.
I'm very confused.
I think it's over for the most part. Because the thing was, she didn't want to be backdoored this week if one of the bros came off, because she put Scotty up last week. So she was just saying, like, if you put me up...
Oh, that's what I was trying. Yeah, that's what I was trying to reassure her.
Yeah.
Of.
Yes.
When I told her that, I said, "Don't worry, I got you," because
if she went up, you would have helped her.
Yeah.
Okay.
Only because
she flipped the boat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks for saying it so I didn't
have. Yeah, she told me.
Yeah, that's the only reason that I.
Yeah,
I said that I would repay that.
Okay.
If she got put up. Because I knew she was afraid of that.
Mm-hmm.
And then also because I thought that she had the other power.
Mm-hmm.
Or one else.
Okay.
I mean, I had pretty much... I figured that everybody just assumed that I had it because I had such a raw deal.
Yeah.
But I had made it a point, like, to really not tell anybody because... I don't intend on using it.
Okay.
I still have it.
When does it run out? This week?
I'm not gonna say, so then you don't have to lie, and then you don't have to know.
Okay, I will tell you this. I was told that it was 3 weeks.
I can't believe everybody does.
don't. It's not even a big deal. Because nobody, you know, was worried about it or anything.
I know, but now I'm worried. I don't understand. I can't trust anybody.
You can. Like, Sam, I promise you, I'm not going to tell anything that you tell me. I'm not going to distinguish.
Well, that's what I say. That's what I say, too, and that's what's been said to me. But obviously, the other people that have said that to me were lying, because now everybody knows.
Of course, and that's on you to use your judgment. I feel like you have a good judgment of character, and you can see people for who they are. So you have to just really just use your judgment and decide what you're going to do with it. Obviously, everybody loves you, and when I say, I've talked to every single person, and everybody is like, I will never touch Sam. She is gold. Nobody is going to come after you.
Well, that's crazy. I mean, I appreciate that, and that is awesome people feel that way.
Yeah.
It makes me feel good.
Yeah.
But this
I
did not ask for the thing, and I did not anticipate anybody ever knowing about it.
Yeah.
Me ever having... That's why I chose to keep it to myself.
Yeah. That's fair.
What the fuck? Do you hear my shoulder pop?
Yeah, I heard it. I heard your shoulder pop, girl.
That gets used.